What's up, guys? Dr. Matt Klingler here, physical therapist, talking about five of my favorite foods for longevity for people specifically over the age of 40. So these are the five foods that you should be eating every single day if you want to be healthy, have great energy levels, to be lean and fit and strong. Number one, the first thing that you need to have in your diet every single day is eggs. Now, eggs have been mislabeled, we've been misguided to believe that they're going to give us heart disease and make us really sick. And that's because they contain cholesterol. They're food that's high and rich in cholesterol. Now, cholesterol is something that we need in our diet. We actually can't live without it. And we've been led to believe that cholesterol is the big problem when it comes to heart disease. Now, our belief is actually that the problem is not so much cholesterol, it's that other things in our diet, like sugar and vegetable oil, are causing dysfunction in our cholesterol molecules. Now, eggs are packed with tons of vitamins and minerals, protein, healthy fats. They give us great energy throughout the day, and they're extremely low in carbs. So if you want to lose weight, eggs are an awesome thing to have for breakfast. Way better than oatmeal or cereal or anything like that. Food number two is avocados. Now, I know avocados are quote unquote expensive in terms of their relativeness to other foods, but I still think pound for pound, their nutritional value makes them so worth it in just about any health budget. Now, avocados are packed with fiber and they don't have a ton of carbs. So instead of eating oatmeal, you might want to throw an avocado in your meal. They also have a ton of vitamins, minerals, and nutrients to give us great energy throughout the day. So avocado is one of the best superfoods that you can eat on a daily basis. Third, raw dairy products. I love raw dairy products. They have lots of probiotics, which fuel our gut and our body with healthy bacteria. The immune system plays a critical role in healing and inflammation, especially in today's world where we're extremely concerned about getting sick and warding off infection. We want to have our body armed with all the tools that it needs to fight infections. And raw kefir specifically is packed with healthy probiotics, healthy bacteria that give us a health boost. The fourth food would be berries. Now, these are some of my favorite berries on the planet. These are Harry's berries. I got these from the farmer's market here in Pasadena. And these are some of the best tasting berries in the world that I've ever had. And berries are packed with fiber and antioxidants. So the two things that make them the best choice when it comes to fruit. They're also lower in sugar. So an apple has somewhere in the ballpark of 30 carbs per serving, mostly sugar. You can have a ton of berries before you get anywhere near 30 carbs. And you also get a lot of the fiber and the antioxidants. The fifth and final health food is fermented foods like sauerkraut, kimchi, etc. I love sauerkraut. I put it on my salad, I put it on my eggs. And again, it's packed with probiotics, with good bacteria that give our system all the tools that it needs to be really healthy, to fight infection, to have a good immune system. And then fermented vegetables, like fermented cabbage, which is sauerkraut, is also a lot easier for us to digest and confers unique nutrients in a unique form for our body to process. So these are five of my favorite health foods to have on a daily basis for longevity. I hope this is helpful for you.